Hello, my name is Jordan Casson, and in this video I will be demonstrating how to create a material in SWOOD design. First of all, we will need to access the materials library. To do this, browse to the materials tab in your task pane, then right click on materials and click edit. This will bring forward the materials library interface. To create folders in your library, right click where you would like the folder to go, whether it be at the top level or in another folder, and click New Folder. To create a material, do the same except click New instead of New Folder. Now a material has been created, fill in the parameters, starting with the name and description. You will then need to choose the type of material you are creating. The options are panel, laminate, and compound. To watch how to create a compound material, check out our video on how to make compound materials on our website or YouTube channel. The thickness of the material will need to be inputted to drive the thickness of the panel it is applied to. If your material has grain, make sure to check grain in parameters to instruct SWOOD to drive the grain's direction. For costing, you can calculate the material cost in terms of its length, surface area, per unit size, or volume. You will then need to input the density of the material and check thickness calibration if you would like to use it. Thickness calibration allows you to change the material thickness whilst editing the panel instead of just in this library. A material can have either a flat colour appearance or a textured appearance from a JPEG file. To add a texture of your own, add the JPEG of your material to the textures folder in your SWOOD data directory, and then it will be available in the pop-up directory when you click the folder in texture direction. Make sure to match the texture direction to the direction in your JPEG image. The material is now finished and ready to be applied. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and make sure to look out for more on our website and YouTube channel.